So Anita, yeah. Welcome to Vigan.
Wow, thank you so much for introducing me here.
Yeah, I've actually been here quite often.
Yeah.
I've been here often the past months. We've been living at the Safari Hotel.
Yeah.
And Vigan's a pretty interesting place, but it's your first time, right?
Yes, it's my first time. I mean, I heard it many times, but then I'm really interested to go here in Vigan. But then when I saw the map, like it's 8 hours from Bulacan or maybe Manila, I was kind of hesitant, but then it's worth it. It's
yeah.
worth it. It's really
so
worth it.
So what about Vigan do you like that you've heard from people? Like, what have they been saying?
Yeah, Vigan is some historical... The historical feels is really strong.
And yeah.
I kind of felt it earlier.
Earlier.
Yeah, especially when we are riding the Kalesa buttons.
Yeah, you really see the history,
the
culture, like before in the Spanish times, right? May mga Kalesa, tapos that's what they use for public transport.
Yeah.
And so it's nice to ride that, right?
Yes.
And feel.
Experience.
Yes, it's like going back in time. So how about the food? Like, what, have you heard anything about the food?
Yeah, earlier I ate pagnip. It's really, oh my god, it's really delicious.
Yeah.
And then we bought, of course, the empanada, and I was really fascinated by the way they prepare it.
Yeah, like
yeah, because they prepare it on our like
the real authentic way of making it, and we got to see that. So let's try it.
Yes,
it's a bit oily.
Oh my god.
Absolute speechless.
Yeah. I mean, kinagat ko nung una yung balat, pero grabe yung laman.
Diba? Malaman talaga.
So, you've been here in Vigan for many times, right?
Yeah, I've actually been here quite often. Siguro mga 5-6 times.
Really?
Yeah.
But then you really want to go back here, right?
Yeah, even though, because we come here for work, taping. We have health and safety officers making sure na we don't go out, stuff like that. So it's mahirap. Pero ngayon, dahil you invited me on this road trip.
Yeah, thank you for this experience.
Thank you for the invitation, because now I can actually see these places that I've been wanting to go. And since it's your first time,
yeah.
I'm so happy that we're also exploring this together, right? With this food truck.
So, technically, parang first time mo to go around here, because 5 to 6 times you've been in Lock-In.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Sounds right. And Vigan is kind of big, right? But then we only been to Calle Crisologo. Logo. Paano pa pag, di ba, naikot lahat? Grabe
sa exactly. You get to see more deeper into the history.
Mm-hmm.
When I first heard about Vigan,
akala
ko it's like vegan, like vegan. Like vegetables,
vegan.
Bawal mga meat, and all that. So, vegan city nung narinig ko yung dati. Vegan city. People there are vegan and then they made the city. That's
and then
what
they're
I really thought that. Pero hindi pala.
You're not allowed to eat meat, vegan city.
I was like, wow, the vegan community has gone so powerful.
They even made it the same. The nice here. Spanish cultures.
So how about you, like, did you expect that there was, that vegan will be like this?
When I, of course, before, when I heard vegan, nasa isip ko lang is the Calle Crisologo, but then I didn't know na mas may depth pa pala yung vegan.
Yeah. Actually, there was this really nice story that I heard about vegan.
Mm.
It was from one of the directors. I'm not going to say the full story because that's their concept. I don't want it compromised.
Yeah.
But there's apparently a lot of love stories that happened here in Vigan.
Really?
A lot of love stories.
I want to hear it.
Where, you know, unexpected people fall in love with unexpected people, you know. So it's, there's something about this place, you know, that's love related. Siguro it's the architect.
Yeah, it kind of add to the
The atmosphere, the kalesa. It's like simple life.
Yeah, and then what more if you will see the night life or the night scenery?
Exactly, with the lighting, different ambience. So Anita, since we're in this beautiful city, you know, and if you don't mind me asking, may boyfriend ka ba?
Sadly, wala.
Wala?
Yeah.
Sana all, no?
Yeah.
Sana all.
How about you?
Nah, wala, wala.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Boyfriend? Wala. No, no, no.
Yeah.
Hana. Girlfriend, wala din. Because this year, syempre, there's a lot of things happening.
Yeah.
So we need to be focused on our well-being.
Yeah.
And so, if you try out relationships, if it doesn't work, if it's unhealthy, if it's toxic, why force yourself
to keep it going?
Waste time, especially. You can't buy time.
Yeah. And your energy, you should be like spending it wisely, right?
That's true. Your investment.
You know what? Earlier, I saw some couples there, like they're always cuddling with each other.
Stop it.
I was looking like, okay, sana
all. Get some help.
Yeah, but then this place is nice.
Yeah,
there's something about Vigan.
What would be your ideal place to meet your
perfect
ideal man? Ideal place of the ideal man.
Perfect place. If I will be naming one place, I think Vigan will be perfect, I think. Yeah, because the feels.
Because of the feels,
yeah,
right?
There's something here that you can't explain, right?
Good choice. And siguro what makes it more magical, diba? It's your first time here.
Yeah.
You don't know what's here, whatever. And then you meet someone unexpectedly, diba? Mm. I think that's a really beautiful moment to meet that ideal person. No?
And then even that Vigan is really far, like Dulo ng North, it's something, you know, magical and memorable.
Yeah. Can really make a lot of memories, beautiful memories.
I really want to experience like the night.
The night time, right?
Yeah. What more when it's not pandemic?
Yeah.
So,
it's full life.
Because here, it's kind of mainit, no?
It's hot, right?
Yeah, but so, nice.
But yeah, it's a beautiful place. It's just really hot.
Yeah. So, no ice cream. Meron ba dito?
Ice cream?
Yeah. Like,
I want ice cream. Where's the ice cream?
It's fine somewhere.
You saw it?
Kanina.
Tara,
hanapin
natin. Let's go. Let's go.
Asan na yung ice cream?
Race.